Friends, India had been facing the menace of terrorism for years. But there is a big difference now. India will no longer be helpless in the wake of terror. From 2004 to 2014, there were several terror attacks. There were blasts in Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, Jaipur, Bengaluru, Delhi, Mumbai, Pune, and other places. The nation expected those responsible for these acts of terror to be punished, but nothing happened. There was a time when the news reports would read, Air Force wanted to do surgical strike after 26/11, but UPA blocked it. And today, we are in an era where the news reads, armed forces have full freedom to do what they want. Influence of terrorists and terrorism has been curtailed, and it is going to be curtailed even more. This is a new India. This is an India that will return the damage done by terrorists with interest.